Mr. Gustafsson, have you decided on what we're gonna play yet?
What do you know about Catherine's first concerto?
She didn't want it performed.
This is all that was left, but I can hear it in my head. I think I can finish it.